welcome back to another video. Sharpened third, we are at Makofla again today. 6 days after the previous video. And as you can see out there, much improvement in wave action and stuff like that. Yeah, it's looking nice. But as you can also see here in front, much more wave action, much more sand is being stirred up from the bottom. And yeah, like I said previously, everything comes with its advantages and disadvantages. You just have to take it with a pinch of salt. Guys, enjoy. Hey guys, Kurt on here with a lovely fish. Wow, that fish almost pulled that rod out of the rod stand. Oh, good, lovely bin. Oh, it's like a small steelmeras. Yeah, little steelmeras. No, it's a nice stump nose. Wow. Look at that for a beast of a stump nose. Look at that beautiful tail. Have a look at this. Of signs, we're just talking now about the condition of the water. Actually, but I'm wearing polarized sunglasses, it's actually worse through there compared to when I take it off. But there you go, fresh bait. Do you have a nice look at that? Beautiful. Well done, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna have one or two cars here, folks. Curtis will go further down there. He's got some fish bait. He's gonna lay for a cob or something like that, folks. And yeah, I'm not gonna give the spot a miss. Looking very nice out here. Guys have seen it before. We caught those steamers. Kurt's got a nice mullet bomb on there. He's looking for something that will eat a nice big fishy fish bait. I'm persisting here with a sand prawn. Let's see how this goes. Hey guys, we'll try a new spot now. First cast there and yeah, got stuck. So time to set up a new trace. Maybe have a couple of cars out here, maybe even down there. Let's see how this goes. We might even move over to the harbour itself. Nothing is happening here. See you path, there's nothing in here.